Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about the mumps. It is also called viral parotiditis. Viral parotiditis, okay? Mumps is a contagious disease caused by a specific virus called mumps virus. And this mumps virus also called myxovirus, okay? It presents as an acute inflammation and swelling of the gland. There is diffuse enlargement of the parotid gland, parotid swelling associated with pain and fever. The pain is accentuated by jaw movements as the part of the gland between the external artery meatus and temporomandibular joint is compressed. The opening of the parotid duct becomes swell and congested. It mostly affects the children below 15 years of age. The viral parotiditis, that means mumps. Mumps characteristically does not suppurate. The viremia associated with mumps can cause complications in the adults like epididymo, orchitis, pancreatitis or oophoritis, etc. Okay, this is about the mumps. Okay guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.